guys, so happy 4th to all Americans and may God bless United States of America. Welcome to my channel Cyrus Creations, and today we are here with another DIY patriotic project. And if you follow my channel, you can see we had done very amazing projects to how to make 4th of July wreaths, and then we had a hand embroidery flag, and then we had a tie-dye for 4th of July, and today we are using this beautiful American flag. That's not polyester, that's a cotton fabric, so which is perfect for summer weather. We're gonna turn this beautiful flag into beautiful patriotic dress today. So before heading to our today project, as you know, we all change new flag on every June, month of June. And if you have any old flag, you can send it to VWF or American Legends. So I will put dress on description box, so you can post on or mail to that or just ship to that. So let's head to our today project. Right, so first thing we are doing for this project, I have folded this flag in half, but we're gonna cut this sewing stuff and also this side. So because I wanna stitch everything with a new thread, which will make a more clean our stuff. Those are red threads, so I'm gonna use red thread too because I love to have contrast. Alright, before cutting to this side, on the bottom side, this is our folding part. We have to cut this, but I'm not gonna cut right now. First, we're gonna see which part we're gonna use. I like to use center here, so I can have a scraps on the side and few stars on the stripe, and then here I can have my sleeves, one sleeve with stripes and other sleeve with stars, so that will make a perfect shape. So bring your t-shirt any kind of size which you like. I'm using little loose size because it's summer. As I had showed you, I just folded these two pieces in half so I can cut together, you know, in that way I don't need to separate. So we're just gonna follow the lines. And you see, we had a thick hair and the same we have here. We just have to attach those lines. Alright, so we're gonna cut this part, that's our shoulder, carefully because we don't have enough fabric. That's the only flag we got,
So I'm gonna attach or sew this back as my shoulder. This part we are using for our shoulder. So when you sew these together on the top and these together on the top, in that way we will have our shoulder ready. We're not gonna waste these scraps. We're gonna use for our necklines, so you have to keep them safe too. Nothing is wasting in this flag. You just take out old sewings, that's it. And then now our part is we're gonna cut this bottom so we can separate our two layers. Now you know why I didn't have a cut before, because that way I can easily cut my shoulders and keep those layers together. Well, I'm gonna fold it. That's our front. And this one is our back. But if it's up to you, if you're a tall person, I prefer to have stripes on another way. But if you're short, you have a long waistband, so you look a little taller. Alright, so that's our front neckline. I have a first make care box 4x6, so then I just use my fabric chalk on an angle way so we can make a round neckline. That's the easiest neckline to make. As you can see, I have sewn my both pieces for my shoulder. So go ahead and do you as well. So I have my shoulder ready here, and then if you remember, I had to cut some little fabric from side, fitting side. So I just ironing those two scraps. And this we're gonna use for our neckline. That's pretty. Now here is our tricky part, but I will show you on a very easy way. All of you just have to pay attention. So we lay our right side fabric. That's our right side. That's the wrong side. But we lay our fabric on right side and take that folding strap, and we're gonna start pinning. Remember, on the right side, because after pinning here and sewing, we're gonna flip that inside of the wrong side. So in that way, we will get neat, clean look. Sewing that strap with our neckline, we're gonna cut extra fabric inside. And before folding, we're gonna make the small cuts, because it's a round after ironing the our necklines. I didn't stitch yet, but I gonna show you a very tricky part, and which gonna give us a very neat, clean closing on the sides, you know, sides of our shoulder before we gonna attach them. So just pay attention. So first, the first step is we gonna lay our fabrics. Both right parts are inside. Right parts are inside, and the wrong parts are outside. We lay our both back and front on each other, and wrap this and fold that neckline on the wrong side. The first part, fold that neckline on the wrong side, and the back one, just don't fold it, just tuck inside of that sewing which we had attached. Just tuck inside and then just pin up. I'll show you one time, once more time again, but before show you another shoulder, I will show you how that make a difference. So if we gonna if our, we already have a stitch here, I just pin up. I'm gonna show you when we fold, flip inside out. You're gonna see this is already neatly folded. This. That's how we're gonna do that on our other shoulder too. After sewing both sides on the same trick which I had to show you, now you're gonna flip, and I just wanna to show you. See? On even on the back side, that's the inside, and that's the front side. They look very perfect on necklines. Same on this side too. So I have set my sewing machine on stitch number 35, which is, we already have a practice, that's a star stitch, if you can see. I think that's a perfect stitch on our American flag, because we have a stars in American flag. So I'm gonna use this stitch on my neckline. After sewing our neckline, I should show you. That's so pretty. So the next part is we're gonna sew our sides. You know, go ahead and sew on the side. That's our fitting line. And then you can fold on the bottom too. It's up to you. You wanna put a embroidery stitch or simple stitch, that will be perfect. And then the last one, we will attach our sleeves. Now it's optional. If you like sleeve, you can attach sleeves with that. If you don't like sleeves, you can even make sleeveless. I like sleeves, so I gonna attach these sleeves with my shirt. So let's see how it's gonna come out. Thank you for watching for today's DIY project, and as you can see, this shirt turned out to very pretty. If you really like this idea, please give this video a thumbs up, share with your friends, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and happy 4th of July to all of you. God bless you all. God bless United States of America.